Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the side for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back nod, back nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said a rap like a robot, call me a rap bot. But for me to rap like a computer, it must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pen'll go off when I half cock it. Got a fat knot from that rap prophet, made a living and a killing off it ever since Bill Clinton was still in office with Monica Lewinsky feeling honest. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell syllables, skillaholic.
Killamari.
This flippity dippity hippity hip hop, you don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rappity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack, rap crap, yap yap yakity yak. At the exact same time, I attempt these lyrical acrobatic stunts while I'm practicing, also be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple dead beats and crack and a half. Only realized it was ironic, I was signed to Aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop S bombs for my wrath of attack. Rap is a have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the wacko I'm massively constructing. This masterpiece, as I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back nod, back nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you your main stain, and the shit ain't that hard. Everybody wants the key of the secret to rap immortality, like I have got. Well, truth is the blueprints, the rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance, hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now leading a school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupac, and W.A. Cube. Hey Doc, Ren, Yella, Easy, thank you. They got slim, inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rockin' Roll Hall of Fame. With all walk in the church, first wall of flames. Only Hall of Fame will be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame in the Wall of Shame. We just think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames off of planking. Tell me, what in the fuck are you thinking? Little dead looking boy, so dead I can barely say what's running through my head looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. They said that boy is dead, that's all they said looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Dre looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out of my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back nod, back nod. The way I'm racing around this track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan's Krypton, no Asgard, Asgard. So you'll be Thor and I'll be Odin. You rodent, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken, walking dead, just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I'll ground pound your mom, quoted. I'm out my ramen noodle, we got nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch scribbling doodle some enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was time where once I was the king of the underground, but it's still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine appeal with the occupation of mine, you get too big and here they come trying to fuck with you like that one line from Reaper Cop Rapper Dead Beats EP is the one where I was explaining to go shows five idols. We were on sign, put them all on the line. We can't be AKB48, but it's probably fine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't big as I was, but now I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in the time warp from 2004, though, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyming for. You're pointless Rapunzel, but fuck the cornrows. You ride normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you like fabulous, made Ray J mad. Cause Fab said he looked like a dad at Mayweather's pad, sing to a man who played the piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you at supersonic speed. Summa lama dumma lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll blow to you. I'm devastated more than ever, demonstrated how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, she's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do, and they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not not hip-hop, it's pop, because I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with doc. Throw on, lose yourself and make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses versus you. It's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta merge to prove that if you were ever half as nice, your songs could sacrifice virgins too. School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself because it make me do what I put my mind to, and I'm a million leagues above you. When I'm speaking in tongues, but it's still tongue-in-cheek, fuck you. I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel, sleep in the front seat, bumping Heavy D, and the boy's still chunky but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fighting with the devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the cantaloupe hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation. Understand the discrimination? But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't beat dead beats, how am I supposed to mix them a drink then? Don't mistake it for Satan. It's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make her fall on her face. Don't be an idol, be a reaper. Think not, why be a reaper when you can be a god?